Okay, all right. What other economic concepts?
Kind of
price. Oh, price, okay. Talk about that.
We set a price for how much we're going to charge for our product.
How did you do that? How did you go about doing that?
We kind of just figured out how much we wanted the boat to be worth.
Okay. What do you mean?
Because sometimes they break a little bit, so... And they can't be too much, because then if people pay a lot of money for them and then it breaks, it's kind of like, that's a rip-off.
Yes, right.
So you don't want it to be too much, and then you don't want it to be too little.
Okay.
Because then they'll think it's kind of cheapy.
Okay, great. All right, thank you guys.